looking forward to heading down to Athens, Georgia, in a couple of days for what is a really good meet on our schedule. We've attended this meet on many occasions, and you know, there'll be I think there's going to be about 12 teams in attendance, if I'm not mistaken, and it's from a very varied spectrum of collegiate teams around the country. So it provides us the opportunity to go against a lot of people we don't always go against, although they do typically sometimes come down to this meet. As far as where we're at in our preparation, both our men and women have just returned from a short break, and so as we go to this meet, we're not always 100% sure how we'll where we'll be in our training and competitive spirit, so to speak. But it provides us a great opportunity to get a lot of diving in a competitive environment, and I like to call it competitive training. And certainly we like to do as well as we can, but we do tend to put in a lot of diving at this meet, maybe more than we might at an average some other meets, and with the idea that it's all about training and competing at the same time and getting ready for the championship season, which is really not that very far away.